I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that plump, yeah. That natural beauty, beauty. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Lisa here, welcome to Jenny's family. So in today's video, I am going to show you guys what is in my fanny pack. So as you all know, I just recently did a video about my quarantine birthday or something like that. So I got all this type of gifts and this was one of them, and yeah, so if you haven't watched that video yet, make sure you go and watch it. I'll put the link in the description down below and the picture right up here so you know what the video looks like. So yeah, let's get into this video. So let's see what's in the front of my bag. Okay, let's open it up. Okay, I can see I got this, is it lip oil? I have it on right now as well. Yeah, it's really good. I think I bought it from Superdrug, I think so, in the UK. Yeah, so this is the one. I also got this little lip balm. I got this from Holland. I don't really remember what shop it was. I think in this type of shop where they only have like natural stuff, so things that they make from natural stuff with, so like lip gloss and all that. So yeah, this, I've quite used it a lot. Yeah, so I've been using that. I'll be switching it really, so I think I have like 2 or 3 in my bag, I'm not so sure, but yeah, let's see. So that's the second one. I also have my mascara. You can see it's really old because it really had all these scratches and stuff on it. So yeah, but it's really good though. I got it from in the Netherlands as well, from my country. Yeah, and then the next one, another lipstick. It's written Kissing from Beauty Glaze Matte Lips Liquid. I'm not so sure if you guys can see it, but yeah, so that's another one. I've got a tiny mirror inside my bag as well. So yeah, whenever I'm, you know, using any makeup, I need it, or if I need to look at myself really quickly, it's really useful. I think I got this from the Netherlands as well. I've got another mascara in my bag, and I think this one is almost done, probably it is, but yeah. So I definitely need to go and get new mascara. Oh, and I've got some little perfumes in my bag as well. These tiny ones, you know, just in case. Oh, I've got, I think, 3 in my bag so far. Yeah, and I got some more as well, but just anytime it's finished, I'll just like fill it up and then, yeah. So that is what is in my, the front of my bag. So I'm just gonna put everything back.
And then these ones as well, back in my bag.
So we're going to check what's in the second part of my bag. So it looks like my purse. So I've got my purse. Let's see. So I've just got my bank card, provisional license, and some other cards as well. I used to have an Oyster as well for the bus, but the bus, they don't use Oasis anymore, or they don't pay anymore, so free now, so that's a good thing. Yeah, I don't have coins in here, neither cash, because I use always my bank card. So yeah, so that is my purse. It's cute. I've also got my passport, and yeah, that is what I have in the second section. Yeah, so I'm just closing it. Okay, so now we're going to check what's in my third zip. Okay, so I have one thing in it. Okay, so which is the body spray. As you can see, it's almost finished. I've been using it quite a lot. It really smells really nice. And yeah, it really smells really nice. So I'm just spraying it a bit on myself. And yeah, I'm definitely gonna buy new ones. So yeah, I normally also have like this bigger normal perfumes in that in the third zip. But yeah, that one got finished as well, so I just took it out, and this one was left in it, so yeah, need a new one. So that is what is in my third zip, or third, yeah, third zip bag, whatever it's called. We're going to check the last zip, which is at the back. Yeah, let me open it that way. So I've got one thing in it as well, which is another tiny purse with L on it, with my name on it. It's quite old, as you can see, because it has like this tiny brownish things on it a little bit. See if it's just rusted or something like that. But yeah, that's my tiny purse. And yeah, all I have in is coins, all pens probably. Yeah, all pens. So that was it, what was in my bag. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah, so let me know in the description down below if you want to see more of this type of videos, what is in my bag or anything else. So let me know, give me video suggestions, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. So like I was saying before, I just recently did a video on my quarantine birthday. I'll do the picture here again for you guys to know what I'm talking about, and the link is in the description, so you guys can check that video out. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Click the notification bell to be notified anytime I post a new video. Yeah, so that is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. One more. He asked me, told you where you at, huh?